The last photo I took was this morning. I went golfing with a couple of my friends, and it was right before we teed off. I took a photo of them three. It was a nice day. It was a perfect day to golf.
Ukrainian Village is this little kind of residential area that we're in Chicago.
I love the character of the neighborhood a lot. Even though it's been gentrified, there is still so much history here. I really do feel very connected with everyone in the neighborhood.
It just happened so suddenly.
Clients have been awesome and super supportive. Had lots of people reach out to me, and it just felt really great to like have a little community that like we've created.
I'm just really thankful for our community. It's gonna take us some time to get back to where we were before the pandemic.
Hopefully this pandemic will force people to see things from other people's perspectives, and hopefully that can create a better world for everyone.